One of the few times that I've been completely shocked by a video. It looks like they're dealing with something inside of the ear, and they're using really sharp instruments to dig around here. You really should never use sharp instruments inside the ear. You can damage the eardrum, and she looks like she's in a lot of pain. I'm really just worried about this eardrum here. What is that? That is a crab. How did it get there?